I'm Marvin Hatchett. I am the dummy calibration lab manager. My job is to ensure that all crash test dummies are calibrated and ready for testing. The general idea behind a calibration is to ensure that a dummy used at the Institute will react the same way as a dummy used in other test labs. It also gives us repeatability from test to test. The calibration test consists of head drops, thorax impacts, knee impacts, and also rear impacts. Here at the Institute, we have three types of dummies: frontal impact dummies, side impact dummies, and also rear impact dummies. We also have different sizes, ranging from a 6-month-old infant to a 95th percentile male. The 95th percentile male crash test dummy is larger than 95% of the population. I wouldn't have a back if I tried to pick him up. Our workhorse here at the VRC is the Hybrid 3 50 percentile male crash test dummy. He's 5'10" and his weight is 172 pounds. He is used in our frontal test programs. The test dummy that we use for rear impact testing is called BioRid. He has articulating vertebrae. He reacts very much like a human, and he's definitely more biofidelic for rear impact testing than the standard frontal impact dummy. This is our 5th percentile female. She is used for side impact testing. We have from 20 to 40 different sensors in the dummy. We have accelerometers, which measure the acceleration. We have load cells, which measure the forces. And we also have potentiometers in the ribs that measure the movement of the rib. Once fully instrumented, our crash test dummies are starting to approach $200,000 in value. It's fascinating that we can take the technology that we have and place it in a vehicle and send the vehicle into a barrier and afterwards take that data given to us by a freshly calibrated dummy and use that data as one of the tools to determine what would happen to a human if he were sitting in the dummy's place.